eating my brains!
Awesome. Oh no.
Akong!
Akong!
Well, I'll take a bullet for you, Commander Douchebag. I guess that wouldn't stop all the other bullets, though, huh?
I guess not. Well, I guess we don't need to be as a doctor anymore. What do I have on this? Exoskeleton patch. It is a bigger level, but I don't know. I don't like wearing it that much for some reason. This is more Halloween-y. Even though as you guys watch this is after Halloween, but it's before Halloween right now. Thank you very much. For me. So what do we have on this? 10 hit points, 10 more damage. And 50. What do I have on this? 7 armor. Out. 100 more damage. Just messing around. Cuter without the glasses. Trying to make a compromise. I'm liking the new look, so. Okay, so we can't step there. We'll get shot, obviously. What's that over there? Is that a fetus thing, or is there some kind of spaghetti chin Pokemon? Okay, so we gotta. Oh, this is sparking, not glinting. Where can I go? That's not a good idea. Oh, so cute, actually. Aww. I hope you guys don't mind the new look. I'm kind of clueless as to where I should go now. We came from there, so even trying to go there won't do anything. Can I just walk past this? Or run past that? No! Get me! All my changes. No. Crap. All my changes have been put back. Hold up. Make sure I can reasonably get past this stuff, and then I'll change everything back. As small, we can go there. It's a good thing, because reappearing as small here gave me that idea. Turn that. Now what? Can't do anything. What does that leave us? Oh, there's something twinkling there. Do I get it up here or down below? I can't reach it here. We just move over. See. Awesome! I did not expect that to happen. Mm. Okay, now we're still tiny, we can go in here. And come out the other side, I'm supposing. Fetus Wami. It was a chin Pokemon. It's not a spaghetti one. Now what? Can we... If we go full... Can we get anywhere then? How do we advance past here? Anything sparkly or twinkly? Oh. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, look at Butters. He's like praying, like he can do something here. Okay, buddy command, Butters command.
Why, that just be silly. Why, that just be silly. Why, that just be silly.
What does he do again? He heals people.
Well, I'm no help here. You need some water.
He heals people. So who the hell can he heal? How can you help me, Butters? Speak to me, man. Speak to me, buddy. How do we get past us? Maybe we need to switch buddies.
Well, I'm flattered you thought of me, but I wouldn't even know where to begin.
There's someone else who can do this. And I look forward to seeing who that might be. Can't charm that. Pee on it? Or get past handicap stuff. Elven allies.
Maybe someone with some water can help.
Oh, like pee?
You're forgetting your station, Commander Douchebag. I am your king.
Yeah, but I tell you what to do. I like that. Alright. I haven't partied with him yet. Don't be as big of a jerk as Cartman. Come on. Not water, but... pee.
Your word is the command, my lord.
Look out for the pee!
Worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy!
Awesome. Alright, see you around, Stan. You know what? Let's have Kyle for a while. Unintentional rhyme. We got Rally Cry, Spirit from the Frozen North, Fierce Winds, Blow Debris, and Black in the Skies with Arrows. Okay. So we can advance through now. Well, let's make ourselves tiny. Loving this game. Yays. Oh, we can use our... Okay. Actong! Oh, we automatically went full size.
You're gonna regret this.
We still look kind of small, though. Get two of them at once. Yeah, how do you like that? Serves you right, and I haven't been born yet. And what does this do?
Come on, we've got this.
Ability up, times two. Attack up, times two. Cool. Now, what can you do? Who is that? Is that like Terrence or Philip?
Are we going again? No.
Checking out your stuff here. Elemental. Hold the left until you see the flash.
Kick the baby!
Oh no, it's Ike! Don't kick the baby! Ooh! I think I did that late. Got a puke on us. Damn. Not doing well here. A golf club?
Ich will sie lieben.
Windstorm. Hold the left mouse button until you start to lose control.
Ich will sie lieben. You're about to get blow.
Damn it. Take that. Hit it. Two? Oh, it's dead. Right. Golf club. Awesome. Mm, we need healing or something. Nice. Bleeding Fetus. Probably a song by Cannibal Corpse.
Ich will sie lieben. Mein Unleben.
We got it, huh? Oh, I forgot to heal myself. No Counter-Strike on these guys?
I am really impressed.
So am I. That's pretty cool. Any idea he was into golf? I don't remember that. There's two we can't get, right? Wait. We've seen the big mamba. Gotten the big mamba condoms already. Alright, nothing else to have. Will be had. We should change scenes after this, so let's change again and hope we don't die. This we have, yeah, the exoskeleton patch. Modify. Hate having to do all this again, but... yeah, what we have on here is good. It's actually some of our best stuff. Alright. And what do? We just remove the glasses entirely. I'm getting tired of them. Yay, cuties. Alright.
That's it, that's it! The area is secure! Code green!
It's not secure!
Tell all units the outbreak has been contained!
It's not contained!
Poon lovers
infected.
What the
hell are you talking about? It's not contained! You don't understand! Khloe Kardashian was in here this morning!
Mm-hmm.
She had the biggest abortion I've ever seen!
Biggest abortion I've ever seen? Oh my god! I hope our game gets saved. Oh crap.
Time for a little rumble in the jungle.
Can't get killed again. Of course we can't summon anybody because it's a boss. Sounds like Jabba the Hutt. God, 30,000 points. It's having a temper tantrum. Press the key shown. Oh, this could be tricky.
Whoops.
What? What key? Oh. I didn't see any keys shown. Was I distracted by the shiny graphic? Yeah, a little potion break. Oh, PP went up too, okay. Oh, because I took that perk, right?
Hey,
I took
let's the keep perk going, huh?
Yeah.
So, what do you do for fun?
This, pretty much. We can't. Ooh, it's not good. Oh, all right, gotta cure you. I'm pretty good at this one.
Here comes a beatdown.
Oh, it healed itself or something? That's not good. Yeah, heal yourself. Speaking of healing self. Excellent. Yeah.
This staff's great for walking and for beating people's brains in. Are we going again? No?
Let's get some information on this thing. Ignores gross, stun, sleep, pissed, immune. I assume dead.
I still don't get how Cartman got you to think he was cool.
I don't either. Okay, I don't see anything else.
What do you do for fun?
At least he makes conversation. He doesn't complain every time.
Oh, are we taking a break now?
Maybe I spoke too soon. How about a speed potion? You look very dainty the way you drank that coffee.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
I'm gonna hold the left mouse button until I start to lose control. Nice. Attack again. That worked well, I think. Let's do that again. Oh. See, not on fire anymore. Let's fix that, actually. How about a cure potion? I'll take a pee-pee potion next time.
Time, our kingdom shall be restored.
Yay. Quest complete. My god.
Oh, come on!
Ooh! That's disgusting, man. Can we break it open even more? It's got nothing on it? Man, what a ripoff. Beep, beep, beep. Another lively day at the Unplanned Parenthood Clinic. Come again. I want to get up there. Did I get up there? I might
can
have.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Oh, nope, wrong thing. Just want to make sure I didn't miss something. Oh. I was like, yay! Nope. So what do we do now? Return to Annie. Might as well. Okay, one more thing, and one more homeless person. Love the makeover, Annie. I guess they were planning on just guys playing this game. Well, they bet wrong on this one. I actually prefer the look this way. Get out of my way! Must find flag.
I always see these strange emo children smoking next to the school.
Was there a flag here and I missed it? Mm. Oh, the flag's here. Duh. You know, there's no other. Never mind. Never mind, I did it again. I can stop for a second. What the hell? Oh, hold on. Yeah. I keep stopping. This is annoying.
Oh god, here we go again.
It's fun, Kyle. Too bad that doesn't hit the guy behind him. Yeah, I don't know what keys they show.
I summon the wind.
That's it. Awesome. Four.
Get the fuck out of here.
Damn it. Damn. I think I finally did that right. Mm. Oh, full. Alrighty.
All I did was ask the guard about Gorditas and he put me in a chokehold. Jeez!
Gorditas.
The girls want to thank you for your help. We can go see them again whenever you're ready.
Yay!
All right then, let's go. You know the drill.
Hey, don't mess up my makeup.
New kid, the girls are very thankful for you texting us the abortion records.
We are one step away from finding out which girl among us is a two-faced bitch.
Unfortunately, the record keeper at the abortion clinic is from Paris, and so everything is written in French.
Whoever this two-faced skank is thinks she can outsmart us.
We want to help you and the boys play your game, but we just can't have a two-faced bitch out there on the loose. Just get these documents translated for us, and we promise we will join your army. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
Hey, we get to go to France now, don't we? Talk to the boys.
Ask around. Maybe one of the other boys knows French.
It's gonna be... We can finally go here. And then we can get the Canadian barking spider as well. Yeah. Oh, I need to go back to...
Text me sometime.
Are you my friend on Facebook? Is that the one who wasn't? Oh. Don't be frightened, y'all. Try not to kill any more cats. They're a little more fragile than I anticipated.
Get it out!
Okay, we will talk to the boys next episode. Thanks for watching. See you next time and endure. In enduring, grow strong.